How are you all? I'm back for you. It's for the standard 5th. There is a section is English medium and the subject is essays. Okay. So now we are learn about the social science. Okay, essays. And there is a topic in standard 5th English medium section. There is a chapter number 10, the desert reason. Okay. So we know about the desert. Okay, desert means the area which is the area where there is a scanty where is a scanty rainfall and there is a dry everywhere. Okay, just like a barren. Okay, so desert region is almost in our world. Okay, in our world there is a 1/5 area that was covered by this desert area. Okay, so now we are learn about this, and this this desert area most of the central of the topic of Cancer and topic of Capricorn. Okay, so it is the most of the between them. Okay, so now we are going to learn in detail about this desert area. Okay, so the major desert in our world, there is the largest desert is the Sahara Desert. Okay, which is lies in north of the Africa. Okay, Africa, it is the largest desert in our world. Okay, so which is lies in the North Africa, and there is a Colorado Desert, which is lies in the north side of America. Okay, North America. And the Arabian Desert, which is lies in Arabian Peninsula. Okay, and the Gobi Desert, which is lies in China, and the great Thar Desert. Okay, the Thar Desert, which is in India. Okay, which is located in the northern hemisphere. So this desert are most of the north side of this northern, which is lies in the north hemisphere. Okay, is the north side of the world, and the other is the down side of the southern side. Okay, the southern side is the first the southern hemisphere. Okay, the comprise the just like Atacama Desert, which is the in South America. Okay, the Kalahari Desert, which is in South Africa, and there is a great Australian Desert, which is in Australia. Okay, so now we know about this. There is a desert. Okay, there is a desert, the northern side's desert and the southern side desert. Okay, then let's we learn about the Saudi Arabian Desert. Okay, so now we are going in detail. Then we are going to know about the land and location. Okay, land and location of this Saudi Arabia. Okay, Saudi Arabia's desert, which is Saudi Arabia lies in the western side of the Asian continent, and the Asian continent, which is the combination of the many continents, just like there is a European, African. Okay, so it's a this area is a very dry. Okay, means there is a this area, most of the area. Okay, there is a many neighboring just like Jordan, Iraq, Qatar, Oman, Yemen, Bahrain. Okay, so there is a neighboring of this Saudi Arabia. Okay, and most of the this country the country of the world's largest continent stretched by the dry and sandy desert. Okay, so there is it is known as the Rub al Khali. Okay, we know the name of the Rub al Khali or the empty quarter, means the it's empty. So because of there is a little rainfall, but it is very rich for the oil. Okay, so we get lots of oil from this land. Okay. Then we are going on climate. Climate of this area, most of this area, which is the Tropic of Cancer, passed through the center of the Saudi Arabia, okay, which is the center of this. So most of the part of this Saudi Arabia, we can say it's a dry, and they have experience of drought and less water. Okay, dry and drought. So because of that, there is a temperature going to very high, just like above 50 degree. Means a very high temperature at a day time. And summer is very hot there. And the winter is there is a very difference between the day and the night's temperature. Okay, so there is a day very differences of there. Okay, night time night's temperature going to very down, and the daytime's temperature going to very high. So this complication of this because of the most of the people, okay, which is lives, they have a compulsory, they live in a AC, okay. So and at night the desert land become very cold there. So the climate remain the extremely dry, and the temperature, then the fluctuations from the extreme the heat during the day. So and the sandstorm, okay, sandstorm is common in the desert. Okay, so because of their storm, the blow of the air there, okay, very high, and because of the sand change the place of them, and we can say it's the sand dunes. Okay, the sand dunes, there is a make a very beautiful sand dunes. Okay, and this sand dunes are not permanently, okay, because of the keep changing because of the sand storms. Okay, and rainfall here is very scanty. Okay, there is no rainfall most of that. So they find there is some area, okay, they find a water from in overseas. Okay, so this is the nice area for them. Okay, and because of the scanty rainfall, there is a vegetation, just like there is a very thorny and bushy vegetation. Okay, the temperature and the low rainfall they have many problems. They face the many problems. There is no green grass. Okay, just like cactus, the thornies, bushes there. Okay, and the ground because of that they get the root of them very down to get water. Okay, so it's the vegetation is we cannot find the green vegetation, vegetables there. Okay, so date palms we can find there, and just like cacti and the bushes, okay, we can find there. So there is no rainfall, there is no vegetation, there is no green grass. So animals life become very critical there. So animals life, they live in a desert, just like in temperature with a shortage. There is a shortage of food also, there is a shortage of water also. Okay, so most of the animals we can find, they are very small. Okay, just like scorpion, snake, we can find in a desert area. Okay, just like jackals, foxes also we can find there. Okay, and the main animal is the camel. Okay, we know the camel is the sheep of the desert. Okay, we know about that. Okay, we know that camel is a very special animal for the desert. Okay, this camel is the very known as the sheep of the desert. Okay, it has a very benefit which is a help to them to walk in the sand. Okay, and they have a very long feet. Okay, and their mouth and tongues are very tough to eat any thorny bushes and anything. Okay, and it has a very transparent eyelashes and eyelids. Okay, because of that, they are safe from the storm of sand. Okay, so because of the animal which is the water they drink in store in their stomach. Okay, and the found they eat and the stored in the stomachs. Okay, so because of this ability which is the one of the best animal for the desert area, so we can say it's a sheep of the desert. Okay, camel. The native animals, most of the includes just like ibex, wild cats, there is a baboons, there is a walls, foxes. Okay, and the small birds just like bustards, pigeons, and quails. Okay, we can find that in this desert area. Okay, so life of, because of there is no water, there is most of the face of the drought. So life of the people, there is a very the sourcing of the heat of the sun there, and the sever the cold weather, and means because of this condition, the life of them very miserable there. And the sandstorm known as the simoms. Okay, so blow in summer there, it's a effect to the life of the people. And the people of the Saudi Arabia are the categorized according to their lifestyle. Okay, so there is a most of the people are nomadic hunters. Means this, they people nomadic, they who travel from place to place to searching for food, searching for water, and so because of them and their animals also. Okay, then we can say it's a banjaras also. Okay, and no one is the Bedouins also. Okay, and they are not native, they are the native of the Saudi Arabia and speak Arabic language. And they keep with their animals just like camels, goats, sheep, horses, and the animals provide them milk, meat, hide, skin, and okay. So because of the, they find they take with them a tent, some ropes, and they make a any place they find that there is a water and there is a food available for them, for their animals. Okay, they make a tent there and live there. Okay, means they have no permanent house. Okay, so it's they are going in a group. Okay, and we can say it's a caravans. Okay, so and they wear a long and loose white cotton cloth. Okay, and grooms called the thaps there, and which is they cover from head to downs. Okay, so because of that, there is a settled cultivators. Okay, the people of the Saudi Arabia are and around the oases, they make oases there and they find the water from there. It is they are the mostly the farmers and grows the maize, millets, wheat, cotton, sugarcane, and fruits. Okay, and the vegetable also. So because of the date palms. Okay, the date palms are the most of the importance of that, and they The palms trees provide with the provides drinks and the building some materials, and they need to build a houses, and they make a houses from the use of these leaves, and their high walls to the save them from the getting polluted by the sand and the dust and the storms also. So it's a very useful through them. Okay, so they use just like that, and there is a city devils means Saudi Arabia now the richest country of the world because of the find the there is a rich of the minerals. Okay, just like gold, silver, platinum, most of the minerals they find. And the most famous, it is the largest petroleum deposits in this area. So, because of its liquid of gold, you can say petroleum is the liquid, the black gold. Okay, so we can find because of this innovation, the great economical value when they refine that and they provide the petrol, diesel, kerosene, and spirit and the lubricants. Okay, so in 1937 a large oil reserve were discovered in the Riyadh. So because of that their life become a change, and now it's a make a world's very richest area of that. Okay, so most of the people of this areas, they are Muslims, and they follow the Muslims Muslim rules there, and because of that there is a Mecca and Medina, both are there, and they are going to pray for their God. Okay, so the most of the people are Muslims, and they follow the Muslims religion. Then people they speak Arabic language, okay, which is the main language of them. Okay, so this area is without water, means there is a very scanty rainfall, there is no any green grass, there is no home like us, there is each and every, there is a temperature also high there, and the night times the temperature going to be very down. So because of this and there is we cannot find just like greenery greenery there is no animals, there is no easily provide food and water. But now it is the world's the best highest richest area. Okay, now because of they find the petroleum, they find many minerals just like gold, silver, platinum, aluminium. Okay, so it's a very nice area. Okay, so now our chapter number